Alright. Here we go. Somebody needs to bring this up, because I haven't heard shit about it. I think this is the most shit-on person in the history of getting shit-on. So Pepin had two sons, Charlemagne and Carloman. However the fuck you pronounce it. Carloman had a shit hand right from the start. He just got garbage. Everybody was out to get him. Everybody was shitting on him. Half the lands he was given were shit. Like, and then Charlemagne got all the good shit. And then Carloman got just garbage. Then everybody's out to get him. And then I just looked it up how he died. It said he died of a fucking nosebleed. That's the biggest load of shit ever. He was obviously assassinated. And I think it's fucking hilarious. You look up Carloman on YouTube or on anything, and it comes up with Charlemagne's brother. Like, oh, this is just somebody. It's just his fucking brother. Nah. Charlemagne died in a fucking pond and he drowned it because he's a fucking retard. Anyway, I think more people need to, I think we need justice for Carloman, because justice for Pepin the Hunchback, which is Charlemagne's kid, which he abandoned, which, honestly, if we really think about it, I think there's a greater conspiracy of the whole thing. I think Pepin the Hunchback was secretly Charlemagne's prostitute. I think he was having a homosexual relationship with him, and then he just said he was his son to cover it up, and then because he loved him or something. You know, we can debate this all we want. I have so many documents and so much shit I'm reading right now, but right now we need hashtag justice for Carloman, because Carloman got a shit hand and nobody's talking about it. Justice for Carloman, 2019, 2020. Actually, let's go for 2020, because there's not enough time in 2019 to get justice for this dude, and it's been a long time coming.